Hi friends, this is a patient of femur nailing operated around 6 weeks back. This is the present x-ray. So you can see proximally there are two screws, distally there are two screws. So you can see there are proximally two screws and distally there are two screws. So at this juncture we can attempt doing dynamization. This is the normal nail. These are the proximal two screws and these are the two distal screws. So this is the static hole and this is the dynamic hole. So dynamization is usually done in long bone fractures like femur and tibia around 6 weeks to promote bone healing, to convert the static mode to dynamic mode where the movements happening at this hole will improve the fracture healing. I hope this video is helpful to you. Thanks, bye.